What the MPP at the Heller School does is it provides a toolbox full of skills that are critical to making a difference in social policy.
The program is so responsive at, you know, connecting the coursework with things that really are out there in the field.
Students are wondering, why talk about theory? But at the end of the course, they understand that we learn the theory and we connect that theory to very, very strong applications of public policy. And when they come out, they feel as though they're really ready to tackle the issues in public policy from a different perspective than when they began taking the course.
I teach the history of social welfare policy, and it's really critical for policy analysts to put things in context and perspective. So we look at the New Deal, at the Great Society, we look at the Reagan era, we look at how like welfare reform changed during the Clinton administration and how all those policies evolved and what they are today. You need to understand where we've been in order to understand, you know, what changes can happen. How can you make a difference?
The faculty is just incredible.
They're great. They're really supportive. They're really encouraging.
Not only are they very knowledgeable, but they're also experts in their field, and they're very active in their fields.
I worked for Senator John Kerry in Washington doing both health and environmental issues. I also worked for the Clinton administration on their healthcare task force.
I've been working in the field for over 20, 25 years in the field of both public health and health policy. And I've been particularly focused on issues relating to race, ethnicity, and gender as it relates to health inequalities.
The Heller faculty is especially good at not just doing the academics. You're going to need to go and apply it and really helping you take that next step.
They're on your side and they want to pull those connections they have for you and use the Heller Network.
We have people like Stuart Altman. Stuart Altman has been an advisor to presidents since Nixon. He worked with the Obama administration on their most recent health care reform. He worked with the Speaker of the House, Nancy Pelosi. He is ranked in the top 100 and the top 50 of the top 100 most influential people in health policy in the United States.